Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I'm so excited. You have no idea. Kind of a little tropical today. We're going a little different. Logic's No Pressure has came out. I am so excited for this. The last Logic project that we got was bad. And I know that this is supposedly his last album. I hope not. It's 59 minutes long. It's No Pressure by Bobby Boy himself. Let's get into this. You gonna work?
This is Logic. Very happy I am to be back in the United States and back on the network. Even for so short a visit as this one. Back with old friends like
No Idea,
who's tonight's director, and nobody argued the point. A lot of people asked us to do it again, so it's gratifying to get the chances to do it again, so it's gratifying to get the chance down.
No Idea.
Personally, I've never met anybody who didn't like
the incredible true story.
Not the
year. I hear you're planning world domination through a new form of Metal Gear. Well, listen to me. It won't work.
This liquor that I'm drinking got me thinking about some other shit. Feeling like I'm sinking like Titanic or some other shit. Words to your mother shit. Boy, is that gutter shit.
Hold on. That man just said, oh, bro, that's a bar.
Breaking down the weed to get high, it's time to calm. Y'all is ready for that shit, that's more like Ultra 885. Memories of powdered milk and roaches in my cereal. Praying at my crew, necks like cotton material. Never had
Whoa.
A car, I hate a fucking bus. Took this 61 to Germantown and hear them guns bust.
Call
my headphones on, it's Illmatic. On my Rosa Parks in the back, writing like B-Rabbit, how I carry it. But if it beat it, then I'll get mad again. Memorize the verses like the Vatican, I'm bad again. Empty the clip and then do that again. And now we ride around the city on the $25. Boy, you better keep your head down if you wanna stay alive. People telling you to stay in your lane, can't even drive. Tell you not to taste your drinks, cause they chained to a 9-to-5. Bitch, I'm too alive like twins in a womb. Come here to consume all of myself.
Feeling good, yeah, I'm feeling my hell. Got a couple plaques up on my shelf. Money in the safe at the crib just to fill my wealth. Think I'm gonna put it all on the line. I think I'm really gonna
Wait, he just said to fill my wealth, bro. I just went back to that. Oh man, bro. That's wow. Yeah.
Change, so can you hit my line? I know you hear this rhyme, but come to think of it, you probably hear this all the time. Probably hear this all the time.
I think it's gonna be a good day. Homie got the nine.
This is really good. This is great. I don't even know what to say right now. Give me one sec. Okay, we are back. I don't know what happened to my Spotify, but it wasn't working. GP4 is the next track. Okay. I got fucking spoiled this, so oh, bro. Oh.
You gotta slow this shit down. Take your time. Reevaluate your shit. Don't matter.
Is that Andre 3000? Bro.
Shit don't never stop, here come the cops.
Ooh.
Shooting up the hood like black ops.
Cause
the trigger happy people is so be dirty. That white boy can't rap, he talk good and act dirty. I just texted Erica Badu to let her know what I'm going.
Wait a minute, I just realized what GP4 means. It means growing pains 4. Boy,
you're gonna remember me, goddamn.
switch up the plan. We all claim it, but it's no use. The greatest rapper alive is probably second producer.
That is such fucking facts, bro. Yes. Your rapper, if you don't believe your rapper is not stacking the racks, bro, you are fucking dumb. I'm definitely damn straight going to stack the racks from my music. Fuck yeah. Jesus. Fuck Logic. Fuck. Oh. 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 He's fucking the beat.
This album marks the reunion of Logic and No ID for the first time in 6 years since the inception of its predecessor.
Wow. Wow. All right, we're on the next track. Celebration. Oh, what the fuck?
Get to me now. You want my phone, they can't get to me now.
Oh,
would love to get big head. Bad bitches wanna fuck me, I get money instead. I mean, what's rap without a little bragging joke? So fuck people telling me to rap, this how I'm supposed to. Most people wanna tell you what you do, cause it's what they wanna do. If they had the opportunity to, but too scared. That's why they live vicariously through you. Logic, what you should do is rap like.
Wait, bro, I wonder who he's talking about. I wonder if he's talking about Young Sinatra, or he's talking about Kendrick or Cole or someone else.
I can't front, we was hyped up for some nosebleeds. Now we sitting courtside, still posted in my white tee. I'm a Golden State Warrior when I'm spitting this like KD from MD. That's Montro, so venomous, who know it's me. Silas never jumping for your bitch ass. I'm hopping on the plane, it's first class. Remember back in the day, we used to fast. Had no money in the bank account. I have a bar, use a motherfucking crustacean.
I've evolved, you are a motherfucking crustacean. He made you a germ. He made you a little fucking, bro.
Logic and his crew played chess mercilessly throughout the album's creation.
Okay, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. Okay,
open so, mic, Aquarius 3.
This next brother we're going to bring it to the stage usually does not come in on Monday nights. You're in for a real treat, ladies and gentlemen. Give it to me.
Whoa. Whoa.
My soul from the depths of my flesh, flesh on my blood, I caress. White on the page, so it's fresh. I take my time but express. Light on my mind, but I guess it's just in my genes, like a black 17, like a genetic scene. Kicking the door, we throw it off the hinge. Using my drug,
oh.
Then inject a syringe. It's in my blood, living alive, cause I'm living. Fuck working with what you've been given. I knew I always wanted more, like the roots of 9-5. And I'll be sure to do more for my family than my name. Cause hip hop rhymes taught me more than my mom did. Didn't drink.
That is sad if hip hop taught. I mean, honestly, I feel the same way, but I can relate to that. That is some serious ass shit. That is relatable as fuck, bro. Y'all can never tell me that you ain't never learned nothing from hip hop, cause that's wrong. Take me back, bro. I just listened to this today, cause I didn't look at the track list. Soul Food, 2, bitch.
Goddamn, conversations with people. Crazy how one day the legends forget that they equal on the sun. The pressure sequel, we not taking it back. We keeping it pushing. People scared of change, but you'll finally deep in the cushion. Even when I'm in it, feel like I'm losing. Missing in the beats and the beam of cruising. I think I got another hit, I can feel my body bruising. What's the conclusion? Or rather, my hop on and miss some. Look at some. I wear this 24 carats,
solid gold, rolling for my son as an heirloom. Never looking dope as I rhyme, as a representation to give your family your time. If you're searching for love in the industry, you'll be let in.
I wear this Rolly for not looking good when I rhyme, but for an heirloom for my son to show him what the... Oh, man, bro.
Part away to Southeast D.C. It felt like forever ago, it feel like B.C. Everlasting life, kicking rhymes in the parking lot at night. Inhale, exhale, people hate, oh well. 2012, dreaming I'm a freshman, no double XL. 2013 on the cover, double XL. Living life behind these bars with no intent in the post and bail, cause I prevail. But that's a story for another time, story for another rhyme.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, man, fuck all these punchlines and shit, man. I just want to tell a story. I just want to have some fun back in the basement type shit. Hey, yo, once upon a time, a couple of guys from out this world was talking rapid hip-hop with a young synthetic girl. The year was 2115, the Babel Space Station was home to the very last of the human population.
Whoa, I know what he's talking about. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, finally we get some info on Kai and... I forget the other guy, but... Oh, finally.
The name was Thomas, the infantry man was Kai, and he's the man that discovered the Ultra 85, accompanied by a girl inside the air, her name was Thalia. Beta was a zero, she was a program. You could ask her any question, even about the fall of man. Then one day they discovered a planet in deep space. We done had some scary nights, we done had some scary fights, all about that rap shit. Kai like that trap shit, Thomas love that rap shit. I wish God was real, I wish I could just get raptured. What if this planet full of aliens and we get captured? Don't think that way, my son. Everything gon' be fine, we finna have some fun. And if by chance we do come across an alien, I'ma blow it then. Once they touch down, nobody can hear a sound. Till they open up the ship, all that repel to the ground. What they found, a planet full of life, a planet full of shit they've never seen. Straight up out of movie scene, on some Tarantino with Christopher Nolan, nah, I mean. The Lost It, the 7th album by a musician they both revered. First time this planet heard it, let's call it a world premiere. Time to think about the picture of this girl that he left on the Aquarius 3 in his dresser. Wish that he could address her, give it up like no lesser. God, I think it does like a professor. Wondering if the oxygen on this planet's fresher. Now is it us or is natural life on this world the aggressor? All the negative shit is out of his hand, he need a refresher. Two man here to save the world, no pressure.
Wow. Okay, so I don't know what to say to that. There's a lot to unpack there. Logic basically explained his whole discography from start to finish. I understand that. He explains how Kai found the Ultra 85, which is interesting because now I have a theory, which I'm going to see if this theory fits. So let's pull up my calculator real fast. And we're going to figure this out. Because if this is the case, this is fucking ingenious. And he's the only person to think of this. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to push this off to the side for a second. That's 87. Okay, so my hypothesis is off. Damn, I don't know then. What is the Ultra 85? What is the Ultra 85? Because 87 is not close enough. I don't know. I don't know what that could be. To be honest with you, I don't know what he's trying to paint here. Something... Okay, this is a short track. I'm excited for this thing. This is called Perfect. Okay. A.
Bitch, I did it. I made it. I'm loved and I'm hated. I started from the bottom. Now my neighborhood is dated. They say dreams are your accomplishments. So every night I'm faded. Feel like every other day me and somebody new related. You my sister, cousin, brother from the other side.
The other side.
I don't know who told you that.
My mama.
Was she fucking lying?
Wake up with no idea.
Release.
Logic site.
Sorry for that, mother.
On occasion, West Hip Hop, that's my location. Like JG and Pimp C, pay your respect, so don't hold it against me. Devil, he calling me, he let it tempt me. God exempt me, why you sent me here? What I think about, yeah, yeah. What I've been through, these people only seen through a people, yeah. Not a single one got an idea, so I write it down on a page. Feel like I'm 35 times my age. Look in the mirror, don't know what to say, but I'm happy the man I is. The devil G was facing, boy, gotta get that motivation. Back in the basement, look at my idols, I'm feeling adjacent. Doing the shit that I wish I was doing, I'm feeling impatient. Throwing parties and catching cases, that's the life, but that shit basic. I could crack, I can't erase it, if I could, would not replace it. Grew up all alone, had to teach myself from a slum. It never got cold, I never got numb, except for the winter time and then some. I transcend and I transform, poetic vision in rare form.
I fucking love this. Whoa! You can't just do this! You fuck! Oh, you're laughing.
Chilling with the homies at the crib, up and pop dead. This is the life I live, you ain't nobody. Studio with no ID, make a basement at that boy, he full of light. Smoking dope as a kite, only one. Cause back in my day, it was food stamps. And I love my wife like I am Chance. I bet you rap about the shit me and him rap about. If you ain't ever made it that, but you ain't never had a chance. Circumstance.
Oh, he's sticking up for Chance, bro.
Decisions, I made them right. Chilling with the homies at the crib, up and pop dead. This the life I live, you ain't nobody.
Fuck yeah. He's so glee with it. It's not even funny. Like, bro, we were talking about this at work today, bro. And we were like, bro, this man has to make a fucking, if this is his last album, it has to be great. I can't complain about any of these tracks, and we are 9 tracks in. I can't complain about any of these. This is so, bro, I think he is actually topped Tits, Under Pressure, and Bobby Tarantino 1. Oh my God.
I'm about his everyday life, he ain't the same. Goddamn, already had a hard life once. Am I supposed to recreate it every album for you, cunts? Okay, you wanna hear about my everyday? I wake up, I wake my son up, then I feed him and lead him into his car seat. Drive up the street down to Target, don't do hard drugs or beat my wife, but the paparazzi still wanna start shit. I don't answer any questions, I'm evil.
Bro, he is fucking going on. What the fuck, bro? Logic is on some acid.
In the dark, bitch, then I walk through the automatic doors. A couple fans spot me, but shit, I ain't on tour. I ain't trying to ignore, but I head to aisle 4. Cause my drawers stink as fuck, and I need some new drawers. Then I spot some more fans staying hella hardcore. Ask you for a pick, and I say sure. Scratch my dick and shake his hand, shaking uncontrollably.
I'm fucking dead, bro.
I'm the man, now I'm headed to aisle 3 with some bounty paper towels. I also wrap some wet wipes to clean the shit from my bowels. A really hot girl walks by with a fat ass, but I'm just wondering if Hefty really holds the most trash. Forgot my got a roster cast, and I grab some preparation H for the critics up my ass. Head to aisle 5 for some Sergeant Smash cereal. Is this what you wanted, everyday life material? I'm not a kid anymore, be sure shit's boring. Made it out the basement, now my bank account's soaring. Most exciting.
Like, the... He keeps talking about Ultra 85. Like, why are you doing this? Why the fuck are you doing this to us, Logic? Like, you know, we waited. We waited so long for Ultra 85, and we didn't get it. It's been forever. Why? What is Ultra 85? It's gotta be... Ultra 85 is obviously No Pressure. But I would actually have loved to know what Ultra 85 was. You know, what was... Because we know the story. Like, we know what he's dealing with. You know... Oh, bro, I don't even know, bro. He's just going off. Gotta add that to the play. I'm probably gonna add all these to my playlist, to be honest with you. Whoa. Okay.
What the fuck is that? Honestly, it sounds like a fable. Fast forward 2020, I'm the face of the label, and I am. Who gives a fuck about the leak when you got the whale? Watch me excel, propel, and ghost the fuck out like Dave Chappelle.
Ooh, he just said, who gives a fuck about the leak when they just care about the real? That means that he planned that shit perfectly.
In this pray tell, I'm like God before Lucifer fell. I raised hell, had bars when I was broke, cause I couldn't raise hell. Now my bars are broke, cause I'm walking. Hey, I'm trying to do shit different now. I love this BPM, but this a different style. I've never been this happy before, this a different smile. Hey, yeah, this that barbecue music. Life is a blessing and a curse, depending on how you use it. Some days I'm happy, some days I'm fucked up. Some days I tell a voice in my head to shut the fuck up. Well, I'm 30, this the oldest me. Well, oldest me, the piece of shit that's not good enough, not black enough, not hood enough, not rich enough, not poor enough. My heart is poured enough. How about you? Shit. I love to end this on some positive shit. Hit you with punchlines instead of some derogative shit. But it's okay to be sad sometimes. I'm tired of shit, I guess.
Some people say, well, you're just out for money. I say that's none of your business. You see, a lot of people don't feel happy unless they have another thing beyond money, which is called status. They gotta have this, they gotta have that. And they don't really want it. If they sat back and considered, do I need all that? Is this trip really necessary? They would come to the conclusion that it wasn't.
Yes, I am crying because, yeah, that did hit me emotionally. That really does hit, guys. That really does. I tell everybody, why the fuck do you want fame? You know, like, when you're a rapper, anybody, it doesn't really matter. When you're anybody known or whatever, it can be a lot of pressure.
Yeah. You want to learn your ABCs? Yeah. Yeah. Let's do it.
Switch up the rhythm, every track flows, I never double.
Bob's demo, 2005.
My mind's immortalized, visualized as I vocalize worldly lies that were hypnotized, staring into space like the Enterprise, contemplating.
Can read in gazebo, incognito, attracting more microphones than that needle.
Rather stand out and stand in, let the story begin.
Turn my gap.
Whoa.
Look in the mirror and what I tell us, and say you better pray for this. Cause I wanted this shit all my life, till I finally got it and realized there's so much more to life. Used to dream I'd become the fucking man I am. Stacking money and reading my son Sam I am. Love life, can't tell you how much a fan of this. My flaws I happily greet them. Imperfections I love them, my enemies I defeat them.
Yeah, Logic, yeah, motherfucker.
Mothers, it would set me free, but it didn't know. Oh no, it never did.
Oh.
No matter what I said, no matter what I get. Sometimes people make me question if I wanna live. We call that a dark day, such a dark day. But I know tomorrow gon' come, it gon' come my way.
Ooh.
I know in my heart it's gon' be a better day. It's gon' be a better day. That's why I came here to say, amen,
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 amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
for anyone who ride with me. Heard me laugh, watch me cry, did time with me. In the game, not just on the sideline with me. I'm a sinner, I'll admit it, but I got God with me. Came up on Section 8 and I made it your mind.
Bro, what is that fucking noise from? It's a rubber band. That's a fucking rubber band. Oh, Logic. Whoa. Oh.
But this is proof. There are alibis for the phenomenon. It will take courage. It calls for the doing of great deeds, which means the dreaming of great dreams. Giving the world back to its inhabitants is too big a job for the merely practical. No one of us will live to see a blameless peace. We strive and pray and die for what will be here when we are gone. Our children's children are the ancestors of a free people. To the generations, the fight is worth it. That just about means that my time is up. When my time's up, her name is always will be Andrew yours.
Wow. All right.
The sick, all that he can do for them. An educated man owes to the ignorant all that he can do for them. A free man owes to the world's slaves all that he can do for them. And what is to be done is more and much more than good works, Christmas baskets, bonuses and tips, and bread and circuses. There is only one thing to be done with slaves. Freedom. If we can't die in behalf of progress, we can live for it. Progress, we Americans take to mean a fuller realization of democracy. The measure of progress, as we understand it, is the measure of equality enjoyed by all men. We can do something about that. The way our fighting brothers and sisters looked at it, some of them dead as I speak these words, the way they looked at it, we're lucky. And they're right, we're lucky to be alive, but only if our lives make life itself worth dying for. We must be worthy of our luck or we are damned. Our lives were spared, but this is merely the silliest of accidents. Unless we put the gift of life to the hard employments of justice. If we waste that gift, we won't have anywhere to hide from the indignation of history. I want to say this. The morality of the auction block is out of date. There is no room in the American century for Jim Crow. Tomorrow's democracy discriminates against discrimination. Its charter won't include the freedom to end freedom. Race hate isn't human nature. Race hate is the abandonment of human nature.